a bagel. Had a little hole in it. I used to put a disc in it and put it on the record player. A 14-year-old kid walked up to me and asked me, "What's a record player?" I stopped talking to him. Because he had a cassette player and he had some CDs at home. And I just couldn't tell him what the meter was that was put on the record. I couldn't explain that. So my sisters took me to Best Buy and they bought me a smartphone. Well, let me tell you. I never felt so dumb in my life. I don't know how to cut, paste, or none of that. My sisters, they try to teach me, yeah, but see, it's a different dictionary. It ain't Webster. You go in there to try to find some of them definitions in Webster dictionary. You ain't gonna find any no Webster. It's a whole nother talk about for dummies. Computer for dummies. I want to know what level of dummy they talking about. It didn't help me. Anyway, I got an apple. At first, I thought I was supposed to bite it, but then the screen broke, and I had to go to the place, T-Mobile, and have them fix it for me, y'all. Don't try to pray for me with my cell phone, okay? And everybody done turned into a photographer. I stopped taking selfies when they put some gray nose hairs on Facebook. I try to keep them cut, y'all. That little thing, you know, I had to go up and cut the gray hairs out. Somebody say, "Let me do a selfie." So they ran it like this. That ain't cute. Anyway, we're the first group in Hicksville, USA to get a Grammy nomination. Good job. So after we had a lot of hit records, y'all went and bought the Supremes records. They had 10 number ones in a row. I'm not angry. Because this song has stood the test of time. And if you want to know what a heat wave feels like, dance with us.
Sound check.